set two of the night, ladies and gentlemen. Catmet versus Joshu Washa. Marth Wario. A lot of people say this is pretty difficult for Marth because his sword will outrange a lot of Wario's hitboxes. And that's not entirely wrong, but Wario definitely has stuff he can do. Let me know what you guys think, chat. Alright. But yeah, I think it's not super uneven because Wario's got a pretty good punish game on Marth. Oh wow. Yeah, that's pretty dirty if you don't know how to deal with it, if you're not used to Wario's weird movement. It can be hard. So fun facts about Cutman, this is actually going to be his last tournament. For a good while, he's actually going to Japan via the JET program, Japanese English Teacher or something. He's going to be an English teacher in Japan, which is pretty cool. So we'll see what he thinks. Ooh, got him. He's got his sort of dash dancing. This Marth is playing a lot more careful now. I don't know. I'm pretty sure Joshu Washa is more of a melee guy. Don't quote me on that. I believe so. So he's probably not used to, like, Wario's combo weight. He's not used to what he does. He's probably been expecting Wario to have such a great punish game. Because that's what Wario is. Wario's like Puff that traded in a few jumps for, like, godlike damage. And, you know, much... Oh, no, that's unfortunate. This is the platform drop. Or a really... That was either a missed platform drop or a really obnoxiously hard read. Yep, that's it. I'd like to see more dash dance camping from Joshu Washa. I know he's good. He took a game off Forte Freak last week. I think it was like Marth Charizard. Was it Marth Ike that he took the game off? But still, pretty good. Oh, the tricky movement. But doesn't really capitalize off, like, he baited him into doing something and didn't do anything, and he misses that bite. It's unfortunate. Oh god, I'm just doing play-by-play, help me. Yeah, there we go. Oh, he's gonna go for a dare. Ah, no, okay, no style. No style from Cutman. I think he was thinking about style there, he was pondering it. He was considering being stylish. Hello. Welcome, everyone. Vote, upvote the post on Reddit. I mean, yeah, that already happened on stream, and now this is set.
Happened. They're already playing.
Okay, yeah, I know, I told them to play. Forte,
they're playing.
Is that playing?
Not yet.
Make that play. Or, has that played? Has that played? Jim Jam from Crockwit?
They started. Yeah, they started.
Okay, make sure Cloud versus presumably Jim Jam. Okay? Yeah. Or go see how far along that game is, okay? So make sure, yeah. Okay, so we have more Umineko music on FD. Ooh, good back air. So FD, I guess Marth was scared of what Wario was doing on platforms. I don't know if I agree with this, although I'll be honest, I don't know. Like, my expertise is definitely not with these particular characters. That's a stock. But you can tell Joshu Washa is definitely not aware of the matchup as much as he probably should be. This is too hoot, my bad. Oh wow, this AB almost killed him. Okay. You know, I think it's really interesting that, like, in a slightly different world, Wario would have been in Melee as this, like, generic, like, heavy Mario. Probably, like, throw coins instead of fireballs and shit. Very, like... You know, it's a very... interesting to think about. that future. He'd have, he'd probably have that side B. Probably his down B would probably be a ground pound.
Oh! Go!
Give him the Coney. Yep, so Wario's actually the real projectile when he's doing... when he's doing that. Oh, great sweet spot. And yeah, using abusing Wario's really, really far air dodge. Hello, Cloud Burst. How you doing, buddy? Nope. Oh, okay, hold on. One more time.
Hello, I'm doing well.
There we go. So you're going to be next on screen.
Yes.
Against
the winner of Jim Jam, Flim Flam, and
Crockett. Yeah, they're going to be playing Jim Jam next on screen. Yeah. Hopefully Cutmet can draw this game out for two more Link stocks.
Okay.
We'll see.
All right, so we got Josh Wash's counter pick to FD. What was game one
can
on?
You tell me about this? Battlefield. I don't really know about this.
I mean, Wario has some interesting like interactions with platforms.
I feel like
Mark
gets
like,
so much more. Like auto-tippers and stuff.
Yeah, like Wario gets interesting like platform tech chases with Bite.
Yeah,
as well
that's
as
pretty
being
filthy.
Being able to approach from above with his shoulder bash. But, you know, I just think that maybe Joshua Wash is just, like, more comfortable on this stage. Maybe it's his, like, personal favorite or something.
Do you want to go mash some tech skill on stream? Do you want to do Squirtle tech skill on stream? Show the world. What's up, guys?